inches T2 Road Warrior gaming chair. It's not unusual for PC enthusiasts and gamers to overlook certain aspects of their setup. You'll drop a couple thousand bucks on a shiny new system but completely overlook other critical aspects like your desk or chair. I know firsthand as I spent many years using high-end systems on a plastic folding desk. If you find yourself in a similar situation and finally have the motivation, or money, to do something about it, Corsair's new T2 Road Warrior chair might be worth a look. Offered in a variety of color schemes, black, blue, yellow, white and red trims, the Corsair T2 Road Warrior is officially rated to support up to 300 pounds. It features an aluminum seat base, a steel frame coated in polyurethane foam and 5 rollerblade-style polyurethane wheels that should roll easily without damaging fragile floors. The leather isn't genuine, but at this price point, one wouldn't expect that. Corsair says the wide seat, tall back and deep seat cushion provide day-long comfort for even the most demanding gaming sessions. The angle of the base can be adjusted, as can the armrests and the back of the seat, recline. A gas-powered lift can raise or lower the seat by 3.3 inches. There's even microfiber-wrapped neck and lumbar pillows that provide additional support. Corsair's T2 Road Warrior is available as of writing with prices starting at $349.99 over on Noog. It looks like you'll need to manually assemble the chair, although that shouldn't be too difficult if you follow Corsair's build video.